Well, the Kansas City Art Institute opens its brand new gallery to the public tomorrow. 41 Action News anchor Dia Wall gives us a sneak peek of a brand new collection for the occasion and how the meaning behind it is capturing this moment in our country and our community.
Good morning, guys. I'm super excited to be joining you from the Kansas City Art Institute's gallery ahead of its inaugural exhibit. It's called Revolution in Our Lifetime, and it's in three parts. So it'll feature work by Emory Douglas. He's the man who kind of created the look of the Black Panther Party. He's going to be featured. There are also going to be some artists from the African American Artists Collective right here in Kansas City. So that's also pretty exciting. And then later in the year, we'll see work from students who are actually doing a workshop with Emory to talk about having that perspective and that voice in the midst of this social justice movement that we find ourselves in. This exhibit is designed to really inspire conversation, and there are some themes that you'll see throughout the gallery if you decide to pay a visit. Here's what some of the folks behind this partnership had to say.
It's works by Emory Douglas, it's works by the African American Artists Collective, and this works by KCI students.
I get nostalgia. Of course, I see myself in a lot of these. And I also see hope. And I also see pride and power.
If you decide to come to the Art Institute Gallery and check out this exhibit, you'll see some of this amazing work. You do need to reserve a ticket online at Eventbrite. They will be spaced out. Social distancing and masks will be required, and the staff here will be cleaning and disinfecting in between visitors. We have a lot more information for you on the website, kshb.com. And tonight at 10, I'm actually talking to one of the African American Artists Collective artists who is featured here about her journey, her amazing work that's on display, and the message that she wants you to take home. In Kansas City, Dia Wall, 41 Action News.